The new Mauritania prepares to sail from Merseyside for New York, and Merseyside shows its interest in the ship that was built here. On her first trip, she carries more than 1,000 passengers, including Sir Percy Bates, the Cunard chairman. And Lady Bates congratulates Captain Brown, who commanded the old Mauritania on her last voyage. Then, slowly, this